Okay, chal,
चल
okay,
चल
sir. Okay, let me start telling you the answer. So the components which can be part of the living things directly or indirectly, some of them are called as biotic, the other one are called as abiotic. I mean, people use different terms to explain the components which are like creating life. So the biotic components are the ones which I have explained you earlier. मैंने फोकस रखा उसके ऊपर आपको बताने के लिए. That biotic components are the ones which has a definite chemical reactions with the synchronous balance and all those blah blah things. जो मैंने आपको बताया कि कितनी मुश्किल से sustainable system बनाना, that is like a biotic component. That is about life. Whatever the life we can see from bacteria to humans. The other components which are outside the boundary of the living things, all of them are abiotic. Now they are also called as abiotic factors. They are also called as physical factors. फॉर एग्जाम्पल जैसे बताया इजान ने आंसर करने की कोशिश की और वो ठीक कर रहा था दैट टेम्परेचर इज वन ऑफ देम. लाइक टेम्परेचर इज अ फैक्टर विच डिफाइन्स लाइफ. बट हाउ टेम्परेचर डिफाइन्स लाइफ, थिंक दैट वट टाइप ऑफ लाइफ फॉर्म इज आउट देयर इन एट ए सर्टन प्लेस. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन, पर्टिकुलरली द टेम्परेचर. साइबेरिया में व्हाट सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइफ एग्जिस्ट इन साइबेरिया इज डिफरेंट एज कंपेयर टू द लाइफ एग्जिस्ट इन सहारा डेजर्ट. द लाइफ एग्जिस्ट इन द माउंटेन इज डिफरेंट एज कंपेयर टू द लाइफ एग्जिस्ट ऑन द प्लेन्स. द अमाउंट ऑफ लाइफ, नंबर ऑफ स्पीशीज, द अमाउंट ऑफ लिविंग एक्टिविटी मीन्स द बायोटिक फैक्टर डिपेंड्स ऑन द एबायोटिक फैक्टर्स. So temperature defines that what sort of animals, plants, and microorganisms will be able to live in that environment. So this is the physical factor. The other thing is that, just let me give you one more example. We will going to study these physical factor one by one in detail in the upcoming chapter. But just for your thought, okay, so you can feel comfortable and it also answers the question. Water is another physical factor. And if you're able to relate water with life, you came to know it is like a parameter which defines the boundary of life. I mean, boundary means it defines the sphere of life, that how many living things exist in a certain region that depends on water. When you see the desert, the magnitude of life is not enough in the desert. And you can see why there are not enough plants, so that is why there are not enough animals. That is why there is not enough people or living or humans out there, because there are not enough animals. So everything starts from water, because the water was not there. The water was not enough in the desert. Compare the life in the desert as compared to the life in Arizona, or in the forest, where you have plenty of rainfall every year. Or rivers or lakes are out there. If the supply of water is enough in a certain ecosystem, you can think it will ultimately going to raise more plants and then more animals and then more, higher animals. So these physical factors defines what sort of life or how much life can exist in a certain place. And that is why you can guess that why the SpaceX and the NASA is looking for evidence of life on Mars. When they're looking for the evidence of life on Mars, they are looking for abiotic factors, है ना? Because we can't see people over there. हम ये expect नहीं कर सकते कि वो मार्सियन चलता हुआ आएगा, गार में से बाहर निकलेगा, वो कहेगा हेलो ह्यूमंस हाउ आर यू. वी आर नॉट एक्सपेक्टिंग लाइफ इन दिस फॉर्म. एट लीस्ट दैट वाज द लीस्ट एक्सपेक्टेशन वी कैन हैव a life on the Mars. But we are expecting that we might be able to find some trapped water beneath the surface. We might be able to find some frozen water on the poles, and between those frozen water, we might be able to find and discover some remains of microorganisms or earlier plants or earlier animals. That is why if they're able to grab some abiotic factors, you can predict there might be some biotic versions also exist over there. And that's a very interesting topic. I mean, life beyond humans, life beyond planet Earth. And you should allow yourself to think like this in a bigger context. We will talk on these things. Shabash, it's a good question. Okay? All set?